students. It's Miss Christy. That's right. Not the abominable snowman, but I am prepared for spring break, and I hope you are too. And that's what this is all about. Spring break, getting ready for spring break. I got my Snuggie on. Yes! You know why? Because I'm going to have this on all week. That's right. I'm not doing any spring cleaning. I'm not going on a cruise. I'm going to be cruising, watching all of the anime, sci-fi anime that I love so much. And I hope you do whatever you love to do. If that's play Fortnite and go out and hang out with your friends and play baseball or whatever. But before we do all that, I want to make sure that you are prepared and you're not going to be thinking about anything during spring break, or at least you just take one day to get caught up on all of your work for computer literacy. So we're going to quickly go through that, right, so that you can get into your Snuggie. My favorite thing in the whole world. And it's literally going to take less than, like, I don't know, a minute, 2 minutes. 2 minutes to do. Okay, so as you can see on the screen, we're going to, fast in a hurry, jet fast. So what you're going to do is you're going to say, okay, your thing says you don't have any overdue assignments because we've got a glitch in the system, right? And you know that's just not true. It's just not true. So what you're going to do is you're going to go over to your grades. You're going to click onto your grades, and you're going to scroll down, and you see all these from the first semester. We're not in the first semester, guys. We're just not. So we started with Unit 6, and on the side of yours, you'll have your grades over here, and you'll see, you may see that you have 6.05, and it'll have an F there, right? And so make a note, you have an F. Right here, you won't be able to click on there. That's an issue. So don't worry about that. Just make a note that you have 6.05 that you have to do, and then you'll have problem. You may have 6.06 that you have to do, and then you may have 6.06 unit test. So you'll see the ones that have F, that may have F, and then you scroll back up, and the next place you go is content. So you click on the content, and then you go over to the left-hand side of the page, and you go to six, your unit six, and then you scroll down, and you remember, okay, I saw that I had that F on 6.05, and you click on to 6.05, and then your assignment will be there with a video link telling you how to do the assignment. You click on there, it'll tell you how to do the assignment, and you can click back out of that, and you go to the next assignment, go to 6.06, you click on it there, and it will tell you, you click on to quiz, and it'll tell you how to do the quiz, and you'll have a study link there, the Quizlet study link, and it'll tell you how to do the Quizlet study link, and it'll say that you have 5 chances to do it. So study the study review first, and then take the quiz. And that is how you can get all caught up during spring break. It'll literally take you an hour, and you will have 100. In computer literacy. Enjoy your spring break, get into your Snuggie, or go out there and play, and I will see you when you get back. Bye-bye.